Those are nice. Those are nice.
Some days I may have to walk in and sit with someone who's experiencing the worst day of their life. They need to know that the person walking the door in the form of Joanne Flowers is a person who's coming in to bring a word from God. I am Reverend Dr. Joanne Walker Flowers, Senior Minister at First Christian Church in Harrison, Arkansas. I accepted a job in July. I moved here at the end of August. I Googled Harrison, Arkansas, and I saw that there was a write-up. I don't think I've ever read anything as awful as what I read about Harrison. And there's a video, this guy with a sign, Black Lives Matter, and then all of these insults and negative comments and hate-filled statements that were made in response to that sign. And I thought, goodness, I had already said yes, this is where I'm going. The more I thought about it, I said, this is gonna be frightening, this is gonna be scary. I mean, you know, what if these articles are true? Nevertheless, I realized that if this is what God wanted me to do, that everything would be okay. The people have been more than accommodating, loving. That is sort of a backlash, because people are letting us know that this depiction of Harrison in the media is not who they are. Jesus says, come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. We are overcomers, amen? As a minister, I minister to people that are protesting because they want people to understand that Black Lives Matter. But you also have people that are saying that we believe Blue Lives Matters. I believe that I have to be bigger than any contemporary issue because I'm serving an eternal God. America is so divided right now. As for the church, we were already losing people. We really try to bring wholeness to a fragmented world. We sort of have decided that regardless of our personal beliefs, we are trying to come together on one belief, that God is there for all. And no one's to be left behind. Yeah. Yeah.